I got three looks, and that's it.
Yeah. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time.
Well, well, look who's inside again. CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964.
Kitty cat, where are you?
Every second you're not running, I'm only getting closer.
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it!
Oh. Wow!
Moss Nuggles.
Fed up on fed up. Fed up, fed up, fed up, fed up, fed up on fed up.
Some people believe that if you don't cut your hair, it will end up all the way down to your feet. In all my years of existence on this planet, I have never cut my hair, and it's only down to my butt. Anyway, that is beside the point. My hair holds a very spiritual significance to me, which is precisely why I have never cut my hair. And part of my faith requires me to wear a turban. Yes, it is a choice, and the significance is rather great. For instance, it's meant to make me visible in a crowd, so if you or anybody was ever in trouble, they would be able to spot me out and call for my assistance, should they so need it. And the great thing is, by me demonstrating what I'm doing, tying my turban, showing you my long hair, not only are you being educated, but there is greater diversity on this app. And not only on this app, also on TV. Yes, that's me and my wife. Beautiful.
Deep blue me, pretty baby, suck the rot right out. Kiss me, just to kiss me, not to take me home. It was simple, it was sweetness, it was good to know. You look perfect, you look different. I don't wonder about your indifference. If I said you could never touch me, you come over and say I looked lovely. Oh, you kissed me, just to kiss me, not to make me cry. It was simple, you are sweetness. Let's just sit a while.
Shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When a lick a hit, then a bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club with niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionaire or a dice style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me.
Stop telling me that my white freckles don't look realistic. I'm not trying to look realistic, Karen. I'm trying to look like a mushroom so I can attract myself a cute fairy girlfriend.
So I tried to put a crepe on my dog's face as a mask, and this is how it went.
Australia be like, can I have some of your food? Okay, hang on. Okay, do you want a bit of my hash brown? Isn't that nice? Oh no, it's the bird. Oh my God. Okay, I don't think I should have fed you. Are you the new seagulls? Hang on. It's hot. Yes, I know it's hot. I'm sorry. Okay, you want some? Oh, baby.
Slurp it, MF fruit fly won't stop drinking my watercolor painting. Like GTFO, my pigment BCCA. Slurp it, MF is full of burnt sienna now. Slurp. Slurp. Oh, now he's doing his lil dance.
Run.
This drop is insane.
Hey Lois, look at this. I just wiped out tomato. Alright! Tota, me mentiin vähän ohi siitä, mihin me oltiin menossa aikaisemmin, mutta tota pieni detour. Mä toivon, että me landat.
You cannot go that way. Yeah, well, I don't think I have a choice in the matter.
So all time, here we come. And now I'm just floating here.
Killer, West Side Killer.
Okay, so how did he do that shit? He got down like this. Okay, and he... Oh! Fuck! Oh!
Okay, I posted a video yesterday about my ideas for lies that I could tell people when they ask me why I'm in a wheelchair, because that's a weird question to ask a stranger. Anyway, you guys are way funnier than me. Read these comments! I'm saving my strength for the revolution. I was told that everyone would be in wheelchairs this semester. Oh, if you ask the front office, they'll just give you one. Why are you in a wheelchair? Oh, you know, the 5G. You should see the other guy. My grandpa invented the wheelchair, actually, and he forces the whole family to use it.
Wait, you can see it?
Yeah, I'm vegan. Finally, my very favorite one. It's because of that damn phone.
POV. I walk in on you changing, and I turn into a bottle of Febreze. Because I'm scared.
Wow. Because I know you! I know you!
What?
I found it in your area! I found it in your box! Your box of stuff!
You gon' make me need better.
Apparently you're meant to look like your boyfriend's fuck Disney princess.
Who's your favorite Disney princess?
I got my ticket for the long way round. Too bad with... Oh no!
Here comes the boy. Hello. Welcome.
Put filters on your cat, they said. It will be cute, they said. Welp.
I was so
baby.
I wanna see some ass.
You learning jujitsu?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, show me.
But I don't wanna hurt you.
What? No, just show me, just show me.
Okay.
How was that?
I said, do you wanna fight me? Do you wanna catch his hands? Bitch, I'll catch you in the street, some with that beef. Bitch, I'll beat your ass.
Let's go. You know it, baby, nigga. She wanna.
Because everything happens for a purpose.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Welcome to this installment of things Luigi can do that I cannot. Number 1, own a house in this economy. Number 2, get invited to a party. Number 3, be Italian.
Last time. We were born in
fiesta, salsa, quinceañera, baila, siente ritmo, ponte a sonreír.
Putting things on Nola's head that you comment.
Like long-term shit, it's gonna fuck with me, I think.
Living in this big blue world, with my head up in outer space, I know I'll be A-O-A-okay.
This cat is gay, and there's nothing you can do about it. Sorry, chump, but you can't expect to hang with the cool kids if you don't know the meme lingo. Life without horses is possible, but senseless. I'm not a player, I'm a gamer. Players get chicks, I get bullied at school. I'm being haunted by the ghost of an Ottoman emperor through targeted ads for phone games. www.girlsgogames.com. Where will you be during random chimp event?
Our neighbors started a Facebook group to talk about how weird I am. I don't understand why they would do that. All I do is walk my dog.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
They say your celebrity crush is a hotter version of yourself.
Maddie, TikTok hasn't verified you yet. How does this make you feel?
I was busy thinking about...
You are so beautiful to me. Can't you see?
Oh, don't mind her. She has purple hair and pronouns.
I do have purple hair. What an observant young man. Do you know what I do to make it purple? That's right, your mom.
Alexa, play Deo.
Here's Deo, the Banana Boat Song by Harry Belafonte on Amazon Music.
Before I die, I'm tryna fuck you, baby. Hopefully we don't have no babies. I don't even want.
Why do women pee so loud? Sound like y'all frying chicken.
I'll give you a demonstration why.
Just me and my twin in them, yeah, that's my twin in them. Oh, best friend, we killing them. No, no friend, get rid of them.
No one wants your opinion.
El sol acarició mi corazón.
really like Komodo dragons.
If you could talk to Komodo dragons, what do you think you'd say to them?
I love you. You're so nice.
What do you think they'd say to you?
I think they would just say thank you.
Do you think they'd say I love you back?
Oh, yeah, maybe. But I know that Komodo dragons eat people.
Wait, what?
From a slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the match.
He did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a great.
Have you ever been beaten by a wet spaghetti noodle by your girlfriend because she has a twin sister and you got confused and fucked her dad? Well, that's how it feels to drive a Ford F-250. Ford.
Lesson in manners. Oh, holy fucking shit. I didn't see that coming. Probably because I had my back turned.
When do you feel the most beautiful?
Maybe when I'm dancing.
I got three looks, and that's it.
Yeah. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time.
Well.